Hello, everyone. This is Dr. Wang. Here we have a special topic. Math question from 2022 Chinese College Entrance Examination. It happened yesterday. Here is the question. Randomly select two different numbers from this set. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is the probability that the two numbers are mutually prime? This is the original question in Chinese here. Mutually prime, we have different names. Sometimes we call co-prime or relative prime. They are the same thing. How to solve this question? First of all, we need to calculate the total number of possibilities from those seven numbers, pick two. Pick two different numbers, that's a combination. So this from seven, pick two, that's a combination number. We can calculate this. Use the formula. Simplify, we find that this total number should be 21. We have 21 ways to select two different numbers from this set. Secondly, we need to count how many pairs those two numbers are mutually prime. We start counting from two. Look at two here, which number is mutually prime with two? Three, four is not, because four you have a factor two. Five, yes. Six, not, six you have two there. Two as a factor. Seven, yes. So you have three here. One, two, three. Now move to the next, three. Three have four, five, six is not. Six equals two times three. Seven is yes, eight is yes. So we have four here. It's the same way we can count four. The first number is four, first number is five, first number is six, first number is seven. Total number of mutually prime number pairs. We add them together. That's 3, 4, 2, 3, 1, 1. Add them together, that's 14. We are ready to calculate the probability that the selected two numbers are mutually prime. Equals 14, we just counted, and the seven pick two, that's total combinations. Simplify, it is 2/3. This is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.